We live in a dangerous world. The gods who built it vanished, leaving behind their instruments that aimlessly reshaped the land. These ancient relics harness an unknowable force we call the Anthem of Creation. But the Anthem refuses to be controlled. To survive, our ancestors invented the javelins and built cities with great walls. Today, it falls to a dedicated group of heroes to face the chaos, protect our homes, and fight for our very survival. We are freelancers. We leap head-on into danger, rescuing the lost, keeping the monsters at bay, and silencing the Anthem's terrible cataclysms. But not all cataclysms are created equal. And even freelancers are wary of the untamed power of the Anthem.
This is it. Close as we get with the Striders.
Agreed. Looks like we fly from here. Alec, you hear that?
Yep. All teams, get ciphers and amplifiers. Let's go!
Freelancer, we're a long way from the Cenotaph, and the storm is worse than we thought.
Okay, this is as close as we're gonna get to the center without the Strider getting ripped to shreds. Let's go, freelancers. Suit up!
How crazy will this get?
No idea. Never tried to shut down a cataclysm this big.
Oh, steady, Faye. None of us come out of this alive without our cipher.
Stay safe out there. Remember, we're a team. I'm right there with you.
Okay, freelancer. You might be new, but you won't be here if you didn't show promise.
Hey, Halleck, what's up? Waiting for it to die down out there? Let's go!
Thought you could use a head start.
See you at the Cenotaph. We're heading out.
Okay, everyone. Let's stop this cataclysm from growing. From killing everything.
I don't know, Halleck. Haven't seen anything like this before.
Look, everyone. I won't be here if I thought this storm could beat me, right? The Heart of Rage is no different than the hundreds of other Shaper ruins we've dealt with. It's just bigger. This is what we do. So we're gonna go in there and we're gonna take on whatever unholy beast it spits at us, and we're going to tame that thing. Together.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Ready, Chapter One?
Ooh, ready. Strong alone, stronger together.
Got it.
This is
Your suit is still critical. Grab a repair pack when you can. You've got a bit of a climb to catch up. Halleck?
Yep.
He's up and heading your way.
How's it going back there? What's your ETA?
Don't know. Bay?
Not too far. Just... Oh, no, sorry. Can't talk. Be right back.
What's going on?
Until we both get killed!
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could, doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
Cypher couldn't ask for a better partner.
You could ask, but not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contract so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living. Inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, pays the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer motto.
Yeah, until the freelancers are back on their feet, we can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around it is even better.
Now I'm jealous, sitting here in the fort. There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset. This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby. Oh, maybe grab some supplies before you go.
Might come in handy.
There's the first sensor. I need you to access it. Stick close so I can get a reading on the Shaper energy.
Hang on. I'm detecting movement.
Looks like scorpions. Sorry, you need to stay near the sensor so I can get a reading.
Scorpions are riled up.
Well, aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Convince them. Hang in there. I'm still waiting for a reading.
Owen,
almost got it. All right, reading's coming through.
What?
It's mostly normal.
Mostly? It's just the early warning system. If it's detecting something...
Yeah, no sign of Shaper energy. Head to the next sensor. Oh, waterfall ahead if you want to cool your suit. You're coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you? Wait there while I get a reading.
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today. Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it. Not good. Possible Shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea. Oh, and how bad could this get?
You were in the Heart of Rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a Shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Last sensors nearby.
With Wyvern circling.
I see them. Fire readers. Still need to get a reading. second for reading. Heads up, more Wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area. Shaperinity off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse.
Shaper movements. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time. It's working. Now you'd have to ask an archivist why. You'll need more echoes. That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy went straight. That should be enough. Let's see if the door opens. Ha! I did it. Rip. Impressive. Even for a Shaper ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out. What's all this?
Got me. Painful looking? Too much of that, you'll overload. Damn! Javelin overloaded, hang on. To reset, hang on. Oh, good. It's just water.
Owen.
Controls restored. You're back. That's the relic up there. Big one, too. He'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place. Come on. You know the drill. He'll need more. Keep the echoes coming and we'll collapse the energy pockets.
What's the relic doing?
I can't tell, but the energy pocket's getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the portables. They're going backwards. Being harnessed in there. Pure creation, something totally new forming.
New and dangerous.
Blame that on the Shapers. It's still amazing.
There, last echo.
You did it. That should silence it.
It didn't hold.
I see. Damn, it's starting. You've got company.
Owen, talk to me.
Yes, I'm trying to work it out. Shaper energy's still increasing. These are just a warm-up, a prelude to a cataclysm.
Doesn't feel like a warm-up.
I told you.
I'm clear, Owen.
Good. I think we can still stop this. Those fragments of the relic that flew out, grab them and put them back together. Oh, and fun wrinkle, four companies on the way.
Go.
Now carry it over and put it in place.
Fragments in.
Now the others. Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly.
Owen, something in there is growling.
Something biological, that's all I can say for sure.
What's happening in there?
There's something! I see! Lots of them! Hurry!
How many teeth?
Size is the real problem.
What's that mean?
Large! Considerable!
Okay, last one. Here goes.
Careful. Anything's
possible. I know.
You know, I heard a relic made a guy vanish into thin air once. No idea where he went. Which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died and got it over with.
This is a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to Shapers.
No, I mean, there's ice jamming it up.
We're out of time! Silence it!
I'm trying to.
Well, nobody told him! It's an Ursix!
It's not working!
I'll put it back into it!
Got it!
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursix that almost ate you whole.
Yeah, classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to Fort Tarsus. Too late, Joe. Well done.
It's the only gun there is. I'm on my way.